Tori telah London Network Daily Post.
We are very, very determined to not allow India to conduct any G20 meetings in Kashmir.
Menta perlok nu raspi ke kubur. Maham ke kenhuleno persyak ya kerensan jengalang bahek ke pertai G20. Hajamu ber Kashmir. Tongan ya sengam. Kajamu ber Kashmir kan so host ya ke G20 meeting. House number one. How benai Disember. Ke India kan sepelong ya ke G20 presidency. Strategic multilateral platform. Kajingelang international ningkong bahek hajamu ber Kashmir. Kadeh hadin ke jingjam bahek ke Sorkar Modi. House nam arza ke kendai ben penduk pendam ya ke artikel lai Spanyol Pau. Ke New Delhi kan sebut ya ke agenda. Bad host ya ke meeting bad ke minister. Ke official bad civil society. Ke kenhuleno People Anti-Fascist Front. Ke pelat ya ke video. Ke ni ke kenhuleno ke ong. Nginom syak ya ke India ban penyat G20 meeting sa Kashmir.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. In the name of Allah the Beneficent, the Merciful. As warned by us in our special Eid message. That we will escalate our military operations. We are very, very determined to not allow India to conduct any G20 meetings in Kashmir, and we will do anything and everything to achieve that.
Kileno PAFF dang shibet ki kam mega jingit kli ya ga jingar thamar rajori fidayin ki dikhot G20 gidei ka India, Australia, Brazil, Canada, China, France, Germany, Argentina, Indonesia, Italy, Japan, Republic of Korea, Mexico, Russia, Saudi Arabia, South Africa, Turkey, the United Kingdom, the United States, the European Union, ka Spain ru ka lasak khot kum ka permanent gas. Ki dekhot G20 ki mi khamat ya palat phapo persen, syapang ka gross domestic product ka perthai, bat nyu pesan persen, syapang ka international trade. U Prime Minister Modi ulayalam ban mi khamat ya ke India, ha ke G20 Summit nadu usnem arja karsau. Ke jing host ya ke G20 Presidency, kan sepenyo ya kilat ki kabu, ha ki bebun jat ki bentah. Kublishibun, story telah London Network Daily Post.